14 symptoms that indicate you have very high blood sugar levels. It is very important to know how to recognize the symptoms of high blood sugar because it can lead to serious health issues. Causes of high blood sugar: using too many steroids, excessive eating, dehydration, common cold, fatigue, physical inactivity. Symptoms of increased blood sugar: blurred vision, frequent urination, dry mouth, impotence, thirst, difficulty focusing, recurring infections, slow healing wounds and cuts, digestive problems, increased appetite, itchy and dry skin, nerve problems, weight gain and excess belly fat. How to control blood sugar levels. In order to control the sugar levels in your blood, you must pay attention to your food. You should avoid foods with high glycemic index. The GI shows the carbs number in certain food. Those with glycemic index 0.54 are considered low. A list of foods with low GI: banana 52, grapefruit 50, orange 48, carrot 47, pineapple juice 220 grams 46, tomato juice 220 grams 38, 1 cup of peas 54, 1 cup of green grapes 46, 1 cup of spaghetti 42, 1 turkey sausage 28, medium-sized apple 38, medium-sized onion 10, 1 cup of yogurt 23, 1 cup of cherries 22, 1 cup of cashew nuts 22, 1 cup of nuts 15, a cup of hummus 6, 1 cup of broccoli 10, 1 egg 6. Foods between 55-69 GI: 1 cup of white rice 64, 1 cup of oatmeal 55, 1 tablespoon of honey 55, 1 serving of mac and cheese 64, a cup of brown rice 55. Foods with high GI: glucose 50 grams 100, cornflakes 1 portion 92, baked potato medium sized 85, donut 76, a slice of white bread 70, rice cake 76, 2 cups of popcorn 70.